One thing that 25 years as a sheriff teaches you is zero tolerance for bull. There's too much at stake. But out in Washington, it's like they live and breathe this stuff. They waste our money. They take care of special interests. And they don't care if lobbyists write the laws or if our jobs get shipped overseas. I'm Brad Ellsworth, and I approve this message because the special interests and lobbyists already have enough senators on their side.